Tushari and here is today's news.
Deepika Padukone is no longer a part of Bhanushali's ambitious project. She was supposed to play the role of Ranveer's love interest in the film. The report stated that Deepika has demanded equal pay as Singh. However, Bhanushali turned down the request. Deepika and Bhanushali has earlier worked in the films like Ram Leela, Bajira, Manastani and Padmavat. Baiju Bawra is a remake of the 1952 film of the same name, starring Bharat Bhushan and Meera Kumari. The film chronicles the story of a young musician who challenged magical maestro Tansen in Mughal ruler's Akbar's court. Meanwhile, on the work front, Deepika has multiple projects lined up. She will be starring with Ranveer in Kabir Khan's 83. Deepika also had Shakun Batra's untitled movie in her kitty, in which she will be seen in with Ananya Pandey and Siddharth Chaturvedi. She will also be seen in Siddharth Anand's Fighters, in which she will be starring opposite to Hrithik Roshan. Deepika will also be reuniting with Shah Rukh Khan in Pathan, which will also be having John Abraham in the lead role. She also have the intern remark with Amitabh Bachchan in the pipeline.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.